Hello friends, welcome back to Topper's World. In this lesson, I'm going to share with you some effective lines that can help you to start your essay. How to write effective introduction. And the first line of every introduction should be impressive enough so that it can get immediate attention of the examiner. So many students face difficulties here. They don't know how to start an effective introduction. So different kind of essays, for different kind of essays there are different kind of sentences, but by making some changes or some adjustments you can write successfully the first line, which sometimes quite difficult to write. So let's see what those sentences are which can help us to start our essay quickly. Look at this sentence. It is indeed a fact that managing money is an important skill of life, and it has to be acquired by every human being on this earth. So this sentence can be used in number of essay writing. For example, if you get an essay that is based on discipline, punctuality or any other skill, then you can write same sentence by replacing the word money. It is indeed a fact that learning discipline, managing family life, maintaining health is an important skill of life, and it has to be acquired by every human being on this earth. Managing money, learning computer skills or any other life skill, maintaining budget, family discipline, family life. So these two words can be replaced by the key words of any essay that is based upon the skills. So this sentence is very useful when you are writing your essay on skills. That can be discipline, punctuality, leadership. This line can fit over there. In IELTS, we often get essays that are discussing any problem. So for problem type of essays, you can cram this line or remember this line. Traffic jams are becoming one of the most severe urban problems for the authorities around the world, leading to many other difficulties such as road rage and increasing stress level. So traffic jams, road rage and increasing stress level can be replaced with other words, like for example your problem is based on global warming. So you can say that global warming is becoming one of the most severe. Now you need not to write urban problems, severe problems for the authorities around the world, leading to many other difficulties such as due to global warming, what is happening, such as unpredictable weather conditions or climate, and rising water in the sea level, rising of sea level water. So in this way, the same sentence can be used for number of problems. For example, unemployment. Unemployment is becoming one of the most severe urban problem or national problem for the authorities around the world, leading to many other difficulties such as poverty, terrorism, etc. So in this way, this structure of sentence can fit for many problematic essays. Suppose if you get essay regarding facilities, services or duties provided by the government or any authority, and for such kind of essays, this is the very nice sentence. It is one of the fundamental duties of the government. It is one of the fundamental duties of the people, of the authorities, to offer quality healthcare, quality education, quality sports facilities to its civilians, to its people, to its citizens. So in this way, this sentence can be very useful in number of ways. So it is one of the basic duties, fundamental, in place of fundamental, you can write basic duties or responsibilities of the government or of any institution to provide quality healthcare. Healthcare can be replaced with education or jobs. To its civilians can be replaced with the citizens. So in this way, you can write number of you can start number of essays that are offering based on offering facilities, services, duties, or making somebody responsible for something. If you get an essay based on science, technology, or innovations, or any invention, then you can write such kind of sentence: technology in present days. Technology in present days. Present day world has revolutionized. Revolutionized means broad changes. Services and facilities. Technology in present day world has revolutionized services and facilities in almost all fields or facets of life. So technology here, it can be computer technology, communication technology, transportation technology, information technology. So any kind of technology can be there, and you can write this sentence. Another simply very good sentence is that is also based on science and technology type essays. It is true that modern advancements in the technology are introducing mean bringing, so many efficient and innovative ways in transportation, in communication, in the field of agriculture, in the field of space research. So whatever the topic is there, that keyword that you can use here. Another sentence for technology based essays: technology has always been doing a wonderful job of bringing prominent changes in the life of people. For essay based on crime and violence: controlling the intensity of violence that is depicted on television screen has always a question of debate. So this is a very nice sentence for debatable issues or essays that are based on crime and violence. How this can be adjusted? Any other essay can be adjusted over here. Controlling the child related crime or controlling the juvenile delinquency that is happening in our society. Depicted ki jagah pe, in place of depicted, you can happening or being happened in the society has always a question of debate. So you have to make certain adjustments according to the statement of essay. So controlling dash, that is dash on dash, has always a question of debate. For problem solution type essay, this line fits the best. There is no doubt that societies around the world are trying to find a solution to dash caused by dash, solution to unemployment caused by illiteracy, or solution to traffic problems caused by increasing population. So number of problem solution type of essays can be fixed here, like solution to unhealthy weight gain caused by consumption of junk foods. On solution to unhealthy weight gain caused by the consumption of junk food. This sentence can be used for different kind of essays where you think it can fit. In this highly competitive era of 21st century, it has become indispensable for everyone to get higher education. It has become indispensable for everyone to stay fit and healthy. To travel around the world to gain knowledge and experience, or to gain practical knowledge. So for the mixed kind of essay, you can use this sentence. Or the essays based on stress, tensions, this can also be fit over there. This is another good example. Owing to spread of industries worldwide and accompanying deforestation, climate patterns in the world have been changing drastically. So the same pattern can be written for many other type of essays, like owing to increasing population worldwide and accompanying unemployment, crime patterns in the world have been changing drastically, or unemployment, or another example can be owing to increasing population worldwide and poverty, accompanying poverty, unemployment or employment patterns in the world have been changing drastically, or health levels have been changing drastically. So you can fit so many keywords here of different essays to write your big first statement or introduction. So I hope that you will like this video. The video is getting longer, so I'm going to finish it over here. So I think that it will help you to solve your maximum problems related to different kind of IELTS essays. The only thing is that you need not to, you should not write as it is. Make changes where it is required. Thank you very much.